Gospel of today depicts to us the parable of the fishermen that cast the net into the deep. What I want to stress here is that if God casts his net today, will we be worthy to be considered as the good fish? Or will we be thrown into the furnace? With this in mind, let us make our life worth living, so that if God casts his net at any moment, we will be worthy to be in the category of good fish. Have a nice day. God bless you.